sour pork. I have here half a pound of pork, which I chop it into bite size. You will need 2 tablespoons of beef broth or chicken broth, 1.5 tablespoons of sugar, 1 teaspoon of chopped garlic, 1 tablespoon of vinegar, 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce, and I have here cornstarch mixed water. You will need 1/2 cup of chopped onion, 1/2 cup of chopped celery, and 1/2 cup of chopped carrot. In the wok, turn on your heat real high and add in 1 tablespoon of oil. And put on in your garlic. You want to stir it for about 10 seconds. Then add in the pork. You want to cook the pork for 3 minutes. If done, go ahead and add your vegetable. And you want to fry them for 1 minute. Then you want to add in all your ingredients here. And you want to add in your cornstarch. Make sure the salt is get taken. Turn off the heat and you're done. And serve this over the rice. Enjoy.